first book is really good, the second one is decent, and the third one is good so far. So the first one I have this tiger. Say most of these bookmarks come from either Books a Million or what, not Books a Million, I'm sorry, Borders, which we don't have in here anymore, or Barnes and Noble. I guess it's kind of our local. I don't know if that's a local. I don't think it's local, but it's our biggest in Maine. Next one I have is kind of simple, but I like it. And let's see. It is a wolf, and it's got like a little dangly thing on it, silver trinket thingy, with a tassel at the end. Given to me by my aunt, and it is a Garfield bookmark. She knows I love to read, so, and I do kind of like Garfield, so. And it says some stuff on the back, but another image shifting bookmark, and it's got, I guess, I don't know what these are. These are geckos. Let's see if you can see. I don't know which way it rotates. I guess this way. Let me see. Yeah, it just looks like their heads are moving. So this is a hand woven bookmark that I got when we went to Massachusetts, Boston, Massachusetts, and we went to visit Plymouth. Suspenders, belts, straps, and ties for clothing. Ingle is the Scottish word for braid. Ingle belts were often called ingles. And then as a silly little joke, now you know an inkling about Ingle. Just kind of funny. And it's got a little picture of the loom. Stapled it through the middle of the bookmark, so I guess this is just for looks, but I mean, I would like to eventually use this bookmark sometime, so I may try to carefully take those staples out, or I don't know, I may leave it on this, I'm not sure yet, but anyway, it was pretty cool. I like bookmarks, so this one's from Massachusetts. Metal, which is pretty cool. It's just like a thin piece of metal. And there you heard my dog. Sorry about that. So this is like a little clip that you would clip on some of the pages, and this would stick out of the book, this little butterfly. I got this for my birthday from my mother. She knows I like bookmarks, so it's got like green here and silver, like clear little gems on the outside of it. I'm not much into butterflies, but one of my favorite colors used to be green, so bronzy and green. It's pretty. Oh, she got it from Cracker. Saw this, I had to get it. It's metal as well. So that is number 8. Okay, so on to the next one. Okay, the next one is going to be another metal. Says, "When wisdom begins in wonder." And I suppose Socrates said that. At least that's what it says on the little metal thing. So, and it's got like dangly beads from the top of it. I really like this one because it's kind of simple. And I don't know if you can see it, but this is a little frog. And then it's got what, 9, I think. Alright, let's see. This is another green themed one, but it's a little wooden bookmark with a bamboo plant on it. And it says, "Dreams are necessary to life." Some kind of Japanese, I don't know, some kind of Asian name. But it's also got like little danglies from. this makes me laugh. It's a dill pickle that says, just dill with it. Can you see that? That's so funny. It's in the plastic wrap right now. I'll leave it in there though. I must have gotten this because it was hilarious. Weird fact about me, I love dill pickles. Love, love, love dill pickles. Oh my goodness. I don't like the sweet pickles, but yeah. Anything fermented or pickled. I love it. This is a paper bookmark that I got from a friend of mine that he's in school right now and or in college, and he has gone to Costa Rica and he just got back from somewhere else. I forgot where it was, but anyway, he can speak Spanish and he got me this book. I believe he got this from a library there in Costa Rica. I'm not sure where in Costa Rica, but it doesn't say anything on the back, but it's just a paper one that I really like it. It's cute. I've gotten several bookmarks from him. So that's 12. Okay, let's see. This is literally just a chain with two, basically weights on the end. It's got two separate clear beaded weights. Like that. It's just a chain with nothing on it. This would also be a book thong. What you would call a book thong. Think they'd come up with something better to call it, but that's what it's called. So this is really simple. I don't know, I'd be kind of scared to use this, but it would stay in there at least. Simple. On the back it's got, I don't know if that's the same kanji. Hold on, let me see. I think it is the same kanji. On the back it's just got the same kanji etched on it. It's metal with a red string right here. And it was when we went to the USS Arizona Memorial there. And it's just a symbol of renewal. It says inside the shrine room, the grills. I guess that's how you say that. Flanking the memorial wall form two distinct tree of life representations. Oh, I see. Which many different cultures consider a symbol of the interconnectedness of all life, as well as the connection between heaven and earth. Oh, that's kind of cool. You can kind of see here. They show a picture of the, I guess it's like the windows or something like that, when the light shines through it. It makes like a tree of life symbol there on the wall. I don't know if you can see that or not. Probably not, but anyway. It looks like this. And it says, it just says U.S. Memorial, Arizona Memorial Tree of Life on it. So that's pretty special to me. So I'm definitely going to leave that in there. That's what, 15, something. I'll count these at the end. That way I don't have to worry about counting them now. Okay. Probably won't use this either because I don't want to get it messed up, but this is another bookmark that my friend got me from Costa Rica. He got me more than one. These are really cute frogs. And a butterfly. And it says Costa Rica on it, and it says Pura Vida, which I'm not really sure what that means. So this is a metal, I think it's metal, magnetic bookmark. Let me see if it'll come out. Out of its plastic. Yeah. It's got like a dragon on it. And it says, dragon. The Chinese dragon is a mythical creature which represents power, wisdom, and strength. Dragons are also associated with wealth, good luck, and rainfall for crops. It's kind of funny because my Chinese, what do you call that? The month, the year, Chinese year symbol is the dragon. I was born in 1988. Which makes me 28 right now, for those of you that don't want to think about the math. So, it's got a magnet on it, or actually the whole thing is a magnet. It's kind of cool, you just clip it on the pages. Here's the back of it. I might use that one, that one's really cool looking. And it's kind of, it doesn't feel like it's going to break or anything like that. So, this next one is a metal one that is cat related. It has fish on it and cat paw prints. And on the back it says, a house is not a home without a cat, which I firmly believe. I have 3 cats of my own, as well as 2 dogs. So yeah, this is really cute. It has like orange ribbon, and it has probably had something on this middle string here. This one, or sorry, this one, the one that's hanging, but it must have come off. I think it did. I think it's in the box, but that's okay. But it's got a little fish. That one. And then to kind of, and it's metal, I think I already mentioned that. And then to kind of match this, I got a dog one as well. You can see. It has dog paw prints and bones on it. And it says the same thing on the back, except a house is not a dog without a home. House is not a home without a dog. So yeah, it's metal, and it's got 2 little danglies with a ribbon, and one of them has a paw print and the other one has a bone on it. If you can see those or not, you can kind of see them. Have a cat sitting in here with me, and she's watching me dangle these, and I'm sure they look very appealing to her right now, but I'm gonna try to keep her away from them. So my next one is in some plastic, but it is a scented bookmark. I know that's kind of weird sounding, but this is a scented bookmark. It's some kind of, I don't know what it is. It's almost like they somehow put some scent on it. And on the back it says, "Elevate your reading experience." And yeah, you can still kind of smell it. So I'm gonna put that back in the package to keep it scented as long as possible. Okay, and the next one is a wooden one. That's like the Nicaraguan flag. used this one before, so it's got stuff on it, of course. But this is what it looks like. It's bronze with a little butterfly, with a little gem, green gems in it, and some beads along the. This is like a stretchy, book long. I like it because it's stretchy and it stays in place. It's kind of heavy too. Just found this one, I think, somewhere on the ground. I can't remember exactly where I found it. And it's probably not my least favorite one because, how do I say this? I don't like, I'm not religious, so I don't like angels and that kind of thing, but it's still kind of pretty. So this is, I guess, I don't know what you would call this, but this is just. It's just a little hook that fits. You just hook it on the inside of your book, and then this little dangly part hangs outside of it. And it's just a little angel at the bottom. With some beads that hang off of it. This one's so simple, and I cannot remember where I got this. It's the same type of thing. It's got another hook, but it's just got like a little lavender colored square little bead that hangs off of it. It's pretty though. I like it. This one's definitely more a useful one. Use this more than the other ones. It's just a little more convenient, I guess. I don't know. So, yeah, there's that one. I've got another Harry Potter one. And, I'm not sure. I think this is supposed to be. Snake on it, which I guess maybe is the basilisk. I'm not sure. And then it's got like a blue orb looking thing at the top. I'm not really sure what that is, but unless it's the prophecy, maybe. It's metal down here. And then I guess this is glass. This blue orb is glass. And it's got some etching on it that says SPT, those are initials, 2APWBD, those are also initials. I know the APWBD is oh my goodness, Albus, not Albus, Dumbledore, goodness. And I forget who SPT is, but it says Dark Lord and question mark. I guess that's about the prophecy. 6. Firstborn child, if you will. video.